Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to enter your BIOS settings on your Windows 11 computer. So this should be a pretty straightforward process here, guys. And without further ado, let's go ahead and jump right into it. So all you have to do is first go on to Google and search up your computer make and model and type in how to enter BIOS. So generally speaking, the computer manufacturer dictates the BIOS key. So it could be the escape key, F2, F8, or F12. Those are the most common ones that I have seen on my computers. But in your case, it might be different. So you're going to have to go ahead and look into that. So go ahead and find that out on Google. And we're going to go ahead and just restart our computer. In my case, it's the F2 key. So I'm going to go ahead and restart my computer. And I'm going to come right back when I'm on my boot menu. So just give me a second here. Hello, guys. So like I said, when I was booting up, I just tapped the F2 key on my keyboard. And now I've entered the BIOS. So pretty much you do whatever you would planning on doing in your BIOS here. So pretty straightforward. Every BIOS looks a little bit different. You go ahead and navigate using your up and down, left and right arrow keys on your keypad. So pretty straightforward process. You make any changes that are necessary. And then when you're done, you go ahead and you tap the F10 key on your keyboard to save and exit. Tap F10, save configuration changes and exit now. You hit enter and then Windows 11 will begin booting up again. So pretty straightforward process, guys. Do hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.